Hole 8, expert division, opening round. I make the hole in one. Here I play the same with before in my video. Plus 25% at max P3 numbers with a sniper 10, 4.8 backspin and one left spin, red ring touching the rough. And with wind up to 8.8, we aim the vertical line just left of the hole with the tip of the ball guide. Now, if the wind it is more than 8.8, we have to aim a little bit more to the left. And if the wind is less than 7.2, we have to aim even a little more to the right. Of course, with the wind four ball, it is better, but I use the Kingmaker, it is working. And let's see it. So I use the spin first. 4.8 and one left, and I want red ring touching the bunker and the same time ball guide to be little more left because it's more than 8.8 of the vertical line left of the hole. There, little bit more left I put it. If it is less than 8.8, to the vertical line. And here we adjust plus 25% at max. 11.4 rings I have to adjust here. That's why I'm telling you that the wind four ball will be better to not adjust twice. Hit perfect and the ball dropped nicely for the hole in one. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. Good luck at the tournament.